So tonight we're here at Caldecott Town with the U17's. So the U17's play in the EFL U17's Floodlit Cup. It's a great chance for our first years to work together as a group. So the first and second years usually come together to meet the under-18s, but tonight it'll be an opportunity for our 17s to play as a group and gain some game time. So we've trained the last couple of days after a game Saturday, and it'll be a good opposition in Plymouth Argyle. So hopefully the cup competition will be a little bit of a challenge to their game today.
Oh, there's no foul, no foul.